Yo, Dar the Bar here, playing Resident Evil 7. This is the second part of my Let's Play. Oh my god, super stoked and scared, obviously. So yeah, fuck, that's right. Woke up here, bitch tried to feed me intestines, didn't eat them, spat them out. Your lad over there got his arm cut off, ran out the room. Everyone left the room. I'm here with Granny. I've got my arm back. And I've got no gun, no axe anymore. So I guess let's get the fuck out of this house. Okay. Oh, that's new. I'll just have a look around here first. Oh! This is a new house. Still, fridge is a little bit better in here. Nothing cool in there. Oh, can open the freezer. Oh wait, what's that? Male ferret lean. I wonder if that's me. Meaty sauce? Okay, they're probably cannibals. I did not have any idea. Oh my god. There's a blender. Right, which way? Which way, which way, which way? Another door, oh Jesus. I am spoiled for choice. So I'm gonna go this way. Just have a wee look. What the fuck is that? You can kick chairs around and shit if you want to. Drawer. Actually not a wee... There's no TV, but they got the surround sound. They're pretty good speakers. Studio speakers or something. And a drawer right now. Yes. Handgun ammo, motherfucker. And let's read the headlines. Free missing UberX trip. Now, I don't know about you, but I think UberX, it's a waste of money. Oh my god, like, double or triple the price for a better vehicle. I'm not gonna read. We'll read it. I'm not gonna read it to you. It's in my head. Honest. Read it. Promise you. I can read. Right then, Granny. Just check these drawers. Let's get our shit together. Well, that's good because that marks a way off the list. But there is a frickin'... Oh. Yeah. Can't break out. Oh, it's locked. Motherfucker. Garage. Maybe I can break that with something. Wish I had my axe. Okay, should we go down there first? That's handy. Yes, it's locked. That's... I can't... There's a guy. What's he up to? It looks like he's just shagging the corner.
Slip out before dinner
was done. Fuck this bag. Fuck, he's coming.
Yeah. I found
him. He's coming. I can't get out. Oh my god. I don't know if I'm hiding or not. What's that? I'm too scared
Here
to-
Here I come!
Fuck! Yeah, okay, so the guys... I'm trapped down here, can't get out. Be brave.
You know I'm gonna find you, right?
Yeah, he's gonna find me. Shit, man!
Bye! Go back!
You wasted your time!
Yep.
No! Oh, my money just fell off my bed!
I can tell he's hitting me. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Boom!
Yeah, this sucks, man. Oh my god. Should I go in there? Yeah. Okay. Chinky's still chasing me. No. I ran right in the circle.
Where the hell you think you're going to, son?
But I don't know where he is.
Fine.
Fuck
just
this
do
shit.
Whatever you want.
Just do whatever you want? Okay, I like the sound of that. Hatch key. Here he is. Yeah, did I open that there?
I'm on to you!
Motherfucker! this is so annoying. I just seen something else on that bench there. What is this for, this key?
Hello there!
No.
Save.
Oh, Jesus. This is really, this guy's really distracting me. He's really distracting me. I don't know.
Ooh. I can smell you.
Like, well, this is Ryan signed. God, he's gone!
There you are! How am I gonna replace this?
How am I gonna replace this? And I seen a wee thing here. I'll take that. Nope, can't take that. Right. Damn it, there's no keyhole. Fuck this shit. Yeah, I think I know what this key's for. I remember I tried to open something and it says I need a key, but what was it? Right, there he is. Let's just keep an eye on him, see where he's going. He's going that way. Oh!
You know what they say, once family, always family.
Where is he? Yep, he's there. What was the key for? Something in this room, wasn't it? He's trashed the place.
Okay, have it your way.
Yes, I know what the key was for. And it wasn't for that. Right. Come on, think, darling.
Missed me?
No, I did not miss you, you big dickhead. Ah! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, mate. Come on, then. I'm kind of not scared of him anymore.
Oh.
Well, I am a wee bit. What is this key for?
I see you. Oh,
yeah, he's coming, bastard. What was that? What did I just get there? Oops.
Don't move!
Fuck. Maybe I have to let him get me. I have no idea. Oh. I don't want him to get me. Fucker. Yes. How can I not?
You can't do this level!
He just said you can't do this level. I feel like I'm just running around in circles. This must be the worst Let's Play ever. I just can't concentrate with this cunt on my back.
I got the gift for it all to me.
Right, okay. Oh. A book. Hello. Hello, mate.
Don't you go anywhere.
Oh, he doesn't come in. Oh, yes, he does. What a dickhead that guy is.
Every day it's the same thing.
Yes, every day is the same thing. Rocking in fucking circles. Right. There's gotta be something in this room, right? This guy will not leave me alone.
Dickhead, you bloody dickhead. Come on and get me then, you dickhead.
Are you having fun, yeah?
I am not having any fun here at all. I am really stuck here, peeps. Oh, fucking hell, I'm really stuck.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Damn it! I cannot believe I cannot find my way out of this shithole. What is that key for? You can break that with something. It's gotta be something down here I can get. It's secured with tape that can't be removed by hand. What am I missing here? Oh, there's the hook. Right, where the hell is Pedo Pete?
Found ya!
Ah, you dick, you fat. Oh, wow. Anything in here? Anything at all, people? No.
God. You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
I'm gonna have to pause this and get my brother. I really am. One wee second. Recording. How'd you pause? Scott! Scotty! Oh, he's playing fucking Hearthstone. I just don't know what to do. I'm literally just running around looking for somewhere to go.
You came to the wrong house.
Oh, okay. Maybe that's what the key's for. You dickhead. Damn it. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. No. No, no, no. No, my god. No, freaking hell. At least I know we can sew this on. Ah. Oh. Leg. You can fix... Use this, you can fix your leg.
You can do it.
I can fix my leg, great. Leg. Hurry up, Ethan. Close. Oh my god. The blood is... You're dead. Losing your leg. If you get a leg, you can put it back on quickly if you die from blood loss. I've done a missing leg. First aid to heal, reattach to your body. Yeah. Okay, so... Fuck my life. Blah, 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 blah. Where did I find that key? Does anyone know? Where'd I know this? Oh, motherfucker. Come get me, come get me.
Slip out before dinner was done.
There were the key was up here. I'm gonna charge him and get that key. Oh shit, no, he's got me! Damn it!
Yeah, motherfucker!
Oh, opens the hatch! Boy. Yes! Where's Granny? Okay, now I need to get back to the...
Oh, you know what? Fuck it!
He needs to make that massive hole in the wall for me to get back in the hatch. Do you think he
Here
can see
I come!
Oh, you're going the wrong way, you dickhead. Yeah, okay.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ!
No! Damn it! Oh, LB is guard, I know that. Make that hole in the wall. Fuck, he's strong. Oh, did he already come out of the wall? No, he never. This is shit. Fucking hell, he's Pedo Pete.
I'm on to you.
Oh my god, come on. Right, let's go down here and hide. And then hopefully we go up and he's gone and then he comes breaks through that wall. Right, that's it. He's there. He's right fucking there.
Where are you?
He's right there. He can't see me. Get him.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Fuck this guy. Oh no. Fuck the cunt, man. I can't get past him. I can't get past him. He's too fat.
You're part of the family now.
Yeah, you're part of my dick now. Oh, here. It was in this room, wasn't it? Come on. Open it! Yeah! Filthy bastard. Get me in there! Right. Oh my god. Well, here.
Come out, wherever you are.
I actually made it. Fantastic. And there's a light. Anything there? Well, that was just really, really easy. I'm just so frickin' stupid. So here we are, under the house. I found myself a lawnmower. If I can get on antique coin, if I can get on that, I can just ram out, but I can't. Nothing down here. Alright, let's carry on. Very American, this whole freaking under the house thing. I think they build it on bricks and then just... Oh. Yeah. How'd I get up there? Well, I didn't want to get straight up. I wanted to have a look around there first. Hey, Mumbo! Save the shit out of this. Oh yeah, I've got it on easy. Right. Piece of paper. Main house map. Let's have a look. So I'm in the laundry room. I don't know what the orange is. Telephone. Yee! Herb. Combine in your infantry. What did that do, that herb there? Escape from... Combine items. Yeah. Get that shit on there. Good as new. Motherfucker, what? Right. Treasure chest. You can store items here. This must be my little safe room. They really stink. Still, I can't find anything like an axe, nothing to kick shit out of cunt face. Had a good look round in here. Nothing interesting. Now, found a box. Lockpick. Mother what? He unlocked it. Telephone. Right, let's see who this is.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house.
You gotta
there get might out. Be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
A codex? Kinda looks like a Fitbit.
Hell of a girl.
Yeah, hell of a girl. So, down the main hall. Out here, down there, through that door that I couldn't open. Mind you, I've got a lockpick thing. Hopefully daddy's away. Damn it! I was really hoping that would just work. That wee bobblehead's moving. That's so cool. Right. What is this? It's not even a puzzle. Let's have a look then. Oh, he's there!
Open up!
Hey, mate!
Hey, you gotta help me!
Also, Peeler.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this
show him
your
arm.
Property?
What? Me? No,
show him the
no!
Arm. Come on.
Alright, now we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
You think they'd bring backup, eh?
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
I would just tell him like some
shit. I'll tell you whatever
so
you want.
Take me in.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Actually...
You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Oh,
look,
God. I'm gonna try that one.
Deputy.
Excuse me, Mr. Officer.
Right.
Give me your gun, please.
Deputy.
Deputy.
Do you wanna see my name in the obituaries? Or do you wanna be a hero and save my life?
Black man hero.
A fucking pocket knife?
Yes.
Here. Take it. That's all you gonna get. Now go, garage, now.
One weapon's enough for me. Don't need a gun. Love to stab people.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
What you think, mate? Right, let's get to the garage. Oh, here, hang on. Maybe you can... you can break it with that. Ah, here. Wow. This is all going well now, isn't it? There's a cop. There he is.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Uh-oh.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back! Wait!
Oh my god, double through the head.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill every one of you! You? You think you can hurt me?
Did I get him? What the fuck, like? You guys are dying!
Oh, big man got himself a
gun. Right, well that was a waste of a gun. Where is he? Oh, he's there, he's there. Right, guys. My heart is beating. I really want to kill this guy, but he's not dying. Come on then, mate.
I got the gift for it all through. All through me.
What the fuck is he doing? No, this was a bad idea. You need the key. Damn it.
Triggers! It's over, boy!
Go on, take a swing at me then, mate. Take a swing. Shit.
Fuck you and the horse you rode in on.
Why is he not dying, this motherfucker? Right. Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh.
Better stop running, boy!
Is he kidding around right now? Oh. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Okay, shit. Pull that fucking can.
He's going to get you.
For fuck's sake. In the locker! Fucking hell, man.
Don't move now.
I kinda just wanna die? So let's get the car key straight away. Can't kill him with a gun, so...
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
In the middle of the night?
What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my question.
What we're gonna do is, we're gonna get the car key, get in the car straight away.
Hey, put that door back! Put that door back up!
Wait!
Get the car key, come on! Let me run. Oh yeah, get the gun as well.
Fuck it!
I'm gonna kill everyone here.
Yes, good GTA, GTA, GTA. I can't even see him.
Finish this, you and I.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
So,
No!
Oh my God, man, I got so lucky there. He's dead.
Yes, I win.
So here, your man, Peter Paul. Is dead. Let's put him to sleep. Oh shit! I want to go to that locker and get that medicine before that thing blows up. Alright.
Oh boy!
What? No!
You know?
No! No way, man!
Shit! What's going on? Get me up! So I'm stuck in the fire and I'm probably burning too. Right. Let's have a look at him.
I mean, why?
There's no way he's coming back from that. Find a ladder. Was that there before?
Jesus!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
Yes!
Right, let's get out of here. So he is pretty much the Terminator. I wouldn't be surprised if he comes back in this game at some point. What did I pick up? I wasn't even looking. Let's look. Where are we? Digga, 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 garage. So we still need to get through. Oh, that's cool. Is that a hint? He pulls things weird. Right, here we go. Boosh. Damn it. I'm here again. Table was there and it's disappeared. I'm just gonna go save this. No, not save it in that. Right. Let's see if we can get the hell out of here with a gun. I wonder if much has changed through here since I've been away. Was shotgun shells? Yeah, let's blow that up. If I put a few shells in there, shoot them. Fuck this shit. Hey, that's freaking me the fuck out here. Boom! Right. Oh yeah, wasting my bullets, damn it. Crazy husband and the wife before. Yeah, that's the hoodie guy. Alright, let's find a way out of here. Uh, done all this, so... I've done all this. Hey, that wasn't there before. But thank you very much. Oh. Select an item to use. I have no idea. Should we hook? So I'm still trapped in the house. One, every time I think I'm getting somewhere, it's frickin' 18 steps back. I cannot get up there. I don't know, I think I have to go back into the garage. See if I can find something in here that'll get me the hell out. Now, what kind of nick is this place in? Good nick. There's my dead cop. Oh, what a shame. I mean, his head got choppy-choppied. Right. He's still dead, so that is fantastic news. And, oh, here's a wee chest of drawers here. Fluid. So I can make more medicine for that. I want to go that way. I don't know what to do. Right, we've investigated here thoroughly. Tea towel. Nice and clean. Let's combine... the ladder first. Ding 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 ding. Combine. Shit. No fucking herbs to combine. Hoover. Well, this is nothing. No. Oh, God. Can I jump on there? I need to get to that freaking living room. Ah! That's good news. I've opened it. FML. Bitch. So, there was nothing in that drawer, and that was the one that was locked that I was looking for ages ago. Open the blinds. Nothing in there. Do you know, man? Maybe there's like a wee secret hatch or something, like in the first video. So there's a lot of presented videos left. No, can't use that. Can't use that. What can we use? Nothing. I think we might go back down that wee hole that was in before and have a good look. Nothing in the fridge anyway. It's just like... this is a lot tidier than the other house. You can't open all the cupboards. Oh. Like... I'll find a boot. And I'll find a wee hidey place. So... what was that? What was that? Oh, it's a wee can of iron brew. Anything here? Alright, come on, get me down here. So... Let's see if there's anything around here. I freaking just gonna wreck everything. I really wish my brother was here to help me. Oh. So that's not a way. Maybe in here? Nope. Oh, I really wish Scott was here right now. See, this looks... There's absolutely nothing along here. There's nothing in there, and I'm back up here. Come on, mate. Why can't I jump up? So I'm gonna try to use the phone, see if I can phone Zoe and ask her how to get to the room. No. No one there. Useless. Absolutely useless. For people that's already played this game, you're watching this and you're probably thinking, this guy, he's so dopey, he's missing a really simple thing. Seriously, God, I don't know what the fuck it is. There's just nothing. I need to get in that hallway. I really want to get in that hallway. So bad, man. Dude, you fucking dick. Fucking wreck everyone. I mean, I've got everything I need, I'm so prepared. I'm so prepared, and now I'm just getting a wee bit fed up. Scotty! Scotty. Well, I'm just trying to tell you, I've got to get out. I'm stuck and I've been every nook and cranny and I cannot get out of this freaking bit. Like, I had a fight with a guy, I killed him in a garage. And run where? Just keep running? Right, so that is not an option. I'll show you where I need to go. Yeah. So I need to get into this room here. But like, there's no way in.
Use your hand, your left hand.
Like, what? I've been in the garage, I've been up there, I've been there, I've been in the kitchen, dining room, living pantry. Just check online. And check online? I need to, I want to go up the stairs. Yeah. Do you think people would be mad if I do that? How'd you pause this? I mean, but how'd you pause this? Just customers?
Can you not just cut it out later?
Yeah, I suppose I could.
I don't know, it's up to you.
Okay. So. Yeah.
Cause we, no, I just cut it from where we left.
Yeah, that's
good. You should have told them you were gonna do a cut though.
So
fucking Resident Evil. Anyway, I've heard you calling me so
I to get into hallway. Find the hatch key. easy. It is so, so easy. Okay, I know what to do. Oh my god, I just thought of it. It's the Ox Silhouette. So, we gotta go back to the garage. Right, so, why have I fucking wasted so much time here? So, plan is back to the garage, go up the wee ladder, get the Ox Silhouette. I picked it up before, and I was like, I thought it was just a picture. And then, I was all like stuck, and then I found out what to do. So examine, get that motherfucker out of there. And now I know to examine things properly. Okay, have we got it? Yeah. So, it's in my inventory. Let's go back to the hallway. Yeah, I should probably stop jumping down there. Use a bit of that just in case I get into a war. I wonder what that really feels like. What women? What women? A hooker? I don't have her money, you can tell her that. So here we go, kids. I've opened the door, and I'm gonna score. Oh. Wow. Now this is a nice house. Shoot me. I know, this little sign says shoot me on it, so I'm gonna shoot them. Oh. Shoot me. Clickbot.
How'd you get your hand back?
He sold it back on. Combine. Use item. Combine. Right. Thanks, Scotty. So, we're in a brand new brave world. Gunpowder. Great. That'll do for making bombs. Fuck, the phone is ringing. I've got another antique coin. Right, so, telephone. It's gonna be Zoe. What does she want?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
No way.
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but
he's dead now.
He's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
Thanks. There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Find a way out of the house.
I'll be in touch.
Alright, so the next thing is to find a way out of the house. This is so exciting. Oh my god. I cannot wait to play this tomorrow because I've got shit to do. Sorry it took me so long to get in the hall, but if you watched, thank you very much for watching. I hope it's been saved. It probably is. So, thanks again, everyone. It's been a pleasure. This will be uploaded today, hopefully. Well, if you watch it, you'll know what's been uploaded. I don't know.